Killing Veerappan with Shivana, and in the making I met Puneet few times, and even now I think it is shocking to feel that he is no more, and to see him in this place, which looks like an almost like a spiritual ashram. It is very overwhelming emotion I felt, and for the sadness of the man, but the good thing is that he will live in hearts of Karnataka people forever. And I just feel sad for the loss of his fans, millions of fans, but I think God has other plans. Okay, I'm sure he'll be in a blessed place.
As an actor, as a person.
I mean, they say being as an actor, there's nothing for me or anybody to say. He's proven multiple times, which is the reason he's such a big star. Even after him passing away, his film James is such a big blockbuster. And as a person, I don't think he needs any endorsement. Like, he's loved by everybody without one exception.